There you are. Are you hiding from your own birthday party? Well, yeah, Britta does tend to go overboard, but yeah, you know she means well. I just some cake. Yeah, I yoinked it from the kitchen, actually. Figured you deserve the first slice. Here. What's wrong? Yeah, there is. Because that's your favorite cake, and you usually devour at it. Not devour at it, I mean, you devour it before it's even out of my hands, and you're just poking at it with your fork. So, what's wrong? All right, talk to me. Oi. So why did you keep secrets from me? Mate, we've been friends since preschool. There's nothing that you could say to make me think less of you. So, come on, spill it. All right. You're not. No, you're not. Oh, you're not old. I mean, come on. I swear to God, if you tell me that you're gonna die alone, die single and alone, because that's not gonna fucking happen. Because you're beautiful, and any guy would be an idiot to not see it. Yeah, case in point, he was an idiot, fucking dumbass. Yeah, Justin was. I mean, he dumps you because he's scared of settling down. Fucking moron. Like I said, right? Now, eat your cake. Well, I mean, you don't see me thinking like doom and gloom thoughts. It's been like 6 months since Kendall dumped me. No, I mean, like, she wasn't right, you know? Like, we didn't match her vibes, and, you know, like, anyway, I don't really want to settle yet, you know? Still kind of young, but, you know, it is what it is. Well, don't worry about me. It's your birthday, not mine. All right, come on. Let's see a smile. Come on. That is the worst smile I've ever seen. All right, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Don't get mad. All right. So, are you? Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't make you cry. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Come here. Come here. I've got you. All right. It's okay. It's your party, and you'll cry if you want to, right? I actually find myself hilarious, actually. So, shh, easy, easy. Okay, you're okay. I've got you. Damn. You're really worried, aren't you? Why? Because you don't usually take things like this so hard and, like, to your heart. What's going on? Yeah, and? Well, damn, yeah, that'd do it. Britta's a fucking idiot. No, she is. Just because you can't go more than a day being single doesn't mean she has any right to tell you how to live your life. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really mad. Who the fuck does she think she is? Like, making you cry on your birthday? Ah, God, what a moron. Alright, listen to me. She's wrong. Yeah, no, she is, 100%. Like, there's nobody more wrong, okay? Criminals, but there's no normal person more wrong than Britta, right? There's nothing wrong with you, and you know, you just haven't found your person yet. You will. I know you will. Hey, no, look at me. You will. You're not gonna end up some old spinster with 20 cats. I swear, I promise you. It's not gonna happen. Because I know. Because I do, okay? Just, hey, look at me, okay? You're gonna be fine, right? You want me to talk to Dr. Britta about this? No, I'm not gonna yell at her. Just give her a very, very stern talking. Because, you're my best friend and no one fucks with you on my watch, right? No? No? You sure? Okay. I'll trust you. Sit down. Just do it, right? Come here. Your mascara is running a bit here. I do happen to carry useful things in my pockets, thank you very much. Knowing how much of a klutz you are, I kind of have to be prepared for just about everything. Also, I have bigger pockets than you, so, you know. Remember that time you fell down the stairs and we ended up at the ER for hours? You're a klutz. Close your eyes. Beautiful. You always look so beautiful. I'm not lying, I mean it. What? You're asking me that now? Kendall just. She didn't want me to have many friends. We really don't need to talk about this. It's in the past. It's not gonna affect us anymore. Fine. She just didn't want me to be friends with you, right? Like, she said we were too close to each other, and she gave me an ultimatum, and I ended up not choosing her. Chose you. Well, I mean, isn't it obvious? You're my best friend, and I'm in love with you, and she could tell, so she ended things. Yeah, that's what I thought said. Because I don't want to ruin things. I didn't want to risk screwing things up between the two of us, and so I just kept my mouth shut, you know? Don't fix it if it's not broken. You know? I mean, I don't know. Maybe I've just had way too much to drink. Look, we can, you know, just absolutely forget about this. This never happened, all right? Just. No, stop. I don't want to know. I just want to stay with you in any way I can. What? I do mean it. To be honest, I've been in love with you for as long as I can remember, but there was always something else going on, or 'cause like I was seeing someone or you were, and as soon as I worked up the nerve, you'd be telling me about your new crush, and then I'd lose face, and I didn't want to lose you. And to be honest, I've probably just fucked it all up. Yeah. What do you mean I haven't? What are you saying? Is this? This better not be some kind of joker. Just kiss me? It's not my brain just messing with me, right? It's not. Yeah, I just. Are you messing with me? Do you really mean that? Like, please just only tell me if you really, really mean it, because if you don't, I don't think I'm ever gonna recover. Hey, well, then, I love you and you love me. So we've both been absolute idiots this whole time. Quite a pair, aren't we? We really should head back. I'm sure they're looking for you. Not to mention, I want to give you my gift. I think I outdid myself this year. Now, do you want to eat the cake? Okay, all right, finish the slice, then we'll head out. I think I'm gonna enjoy making you blush like that. Ow, stop. I was kidding. Jeez, some date you are. Happy birthday, sweetie. Hey guys, what's up? I feel like it's been a minute, but I don't know. There's not gonna lie, this script kind of like hit a little home because, like, as the listener, you're like, like scared, like, damn, I'm probably gonna be like left alone my entire life. And to be honest, it's kind of like one of like my personal, just kind of like what if scenarios that like keeps me up at night sometimes. But it's it is what it is, and in the end, we do have some control over it. There's a lot of things you can work on yourself, and the types of people that you can put yourself around that can, one, improve your chances, and two, improve the quality of your, like, quote unquote, like, dating life. So, that's something I've been thinking a lot about lately, just kind of like, the quality of the people around me, and just authenticity and honesty and all that good shit. But yeah, it's been quite a ride, honestly. I have exams. I think when this goes up, either my last exam will have been tomorrow or yesterday. So I'm not entirely sure. Or maybe it could have been like a whole week. I have no idea, but depends on like when I have time to edit this. But yeah, it's just, my mind space has been like hella fucked recently, because like my friends have been all getting like relationships and shit, and I'm the only one that's dead ass never had a girlfriend in my entire life. But it is what it is, and maybe it's for the best, because to be honest, being in high school, a lot of the people around me are very fake and like materialistic, so that's not really one good or what I'm looking for. So it's like, kind of works out, kind of doesn't, but it is what it is. All right, I love you guys.